Hey everyone, today's Friday Find. We are in the East Village at Liz Lidgett Gallery. So this gallery is something very special. Not only can you walk in and find the most gorgeous artwork, but it's also owned by one of my very, very dear friends, Liz. And the reason that I wanted this to be one of my Friday finds is that Liz really introduced me to the idea that artwork is accessible. You don't have to be a millionaire to have beautiful art in your home. And she opened my eyes to the fact that whether you are spending $100 or $1,000 or $10,000, you can find art that's in your budget and that will look great in any space and will be perfect for your home.
Welcome to Liz Lidgett Gallery and Design. I'm Liz. This is our gallery. We've been open a year and a half or so, and we are open Monday through Friday during the week, and you're welcome to stop in anytime and see the wide variety of artists we have. We have about 30 artists that we represent. Some are local, the rest are from around the country and international. We represent at least 50% women artists because we want a huge diversity in backgrounds and mediums and all the kinds of things that it takes to create artwork. We also really focus on a wide variety of budgets. So we have prints that start at $50 and original artwork that starts at $150. We really want people to feel welcome here. So you never have to worry about not knowing enough about artwork or not feeling comfortable in the art world, because that's our whole mission. We want people to feel welcome in the art world and understand that art is for everyone.